gentlemen, welcome to the Editor's Lifestyle Guide by Media Fintech. I am your host, La Chichimambo, and this week we will be discussing three looks for the workplace.
That's good.
So I'm super excited because this week we have a returnee. That's right, Linda Toya will be featuring again, but this time as our model. Are you guys ready? Because I'm super excited. I kid. Okay, so whether you are in the corporate world or in the creative industries, I mean, it's a no-brainer that your skill set is paramount to your success. But let's not forget second on the list, okay? Your presentation is also a big part and a big key to your success in the workforce. And by presentation, of course, we're talking about your looks. Before we get into the whole style and fashion and all that, we need to look at the details, okay? The devil is in the details. We're talking hygiene. Duh, you know this was gonna come, right? We don't want you looking beautiful, but when you open your mouth and say anything with a little H, like hi, hello, and everyone's like, dude, who's that girl with bad breath? You don't want that, right? So hygiene is super important. What this means, your teeth need to be brushed and clean, your breath needs to be fresh smelling, which means brush your damn tongue, chew some gum, pop in some Tic Tac, just make sure your breath is always like fresh. Make sure your nails and your fingers are groomed. Moisturize them, clip them. If you're a female, you want to put some, you know, perhaps some nude nail polish on, just like these. Or just, you know, file it down and let it look really, really clean. You also want to make sure that your makeup is not super wild and, you know, you're coming off looking like a prostitute, like you were working last night. You want to have fresh, clean, usually nude makeup, so it's a safe makeup. But if you're out, depending on what you're wearing, it's super bold, you want to go nude. And if it's super, if it's monochrome or not so loud, you might get away with dark lipstick, right? So these are the things to remember. Make sure you're groomed properly, your hair is well combed, your makeup is clean, and yeah, you're good to go. Takes us to our style. One of our latest finds from H&M, it is a loose fit, long sheer dress that is coupled with black tights and flat pointed shoes. A little bit androgynous, but it works perfectly for the workplace because you don't want something that is super tight fitting, that all the focus is on the shape of your breast or your bum, or you know, it's just a little bit inappropriate and crass, quite frankly. So you want to make sure that you have a clean, nice, flowy look. And listen guys, black is authority, okay? It screams authority. So for our next look, we decided to still stick a little bit with the monochrome look. So we delved into the white dress. Unlike the black dress, it is actually a little bit little, right? In the sense that, well, it's not tight fitting, it's still loose fitting. It's a little bit above the knees. Coupled this with some boots and really nice gold metallic undertone to our accessories. And even on our shoes, right? So the shoe is, you know, like platform boots with a little bit of gold in the back and front, a gold watch and a gold necklace. You don't want to overdo your accessories and your jewelry, so there are no earrings here. And as you can see, we still have a nude lip and nude makeup going. Nice black hair with a mid part. It's just, I don't know, sleek, shall we say? So yeah, we absolutely love this look. Doesn't she look lovely? Hi, Linda. Last but not least is a beautiful vintage floral top paired with white pants and burgundy heels. And what we love most about this outfit is just that it's super playful, it oozes creative energy, and if you know you're going to be running around town that day, you want a power look, so we pair it with some sunglasses, because you can never forget your sunglasses, okay? We don't need you squinting the whole time you're out. and about because anybody got time for wrinkles and Botox, okay? I kid. So what we decided to do is make sure that we pair this beautiful vintage floral look with aviator metallic blue glasses and for our makeup, a patch of fuchsia by Maybelline. So we hope you like all three looks, and until next week, I am your host, La Chichi Mago, for the Edgeless Lifestyle Guide. Have a good week. Ciao.